Oh, hiya kids, it's me, Steamboat Willie. And today, we are playing Minecraft Warden Dimension. This place holds a very important thing in my heart. As, well, it's my most popular short. But first, here are the rules. My goal? Beat the boss. Though I'm gonna need some wood. Coal, armor, torches, food, etc. Oh. Oh, you're wondering what's that sound? Oh, it's a hostile mod. I don't know what it is as well. Whoa! First things first, let's check out the guidebook. Introductions.
Hello fellow adventurer, I've already made sure that this ancient city is safe. This warden should not be of danger to you anymore. In a chest near the warden, I left some starting equipment for you. To get you ready for the Warden Dimension. To obtain a Wonders or Warden Soul, all you need to do is land the final hit on this injured Warden. Once you obtain this soul, use it to activate the portal, which will take you to the Warden Dimension. In there, you will find a lot of new creatures, items, and locks. Just be careful to watch out for the powerful Warden Queen, who rules over the land. The Warden Queen is a force to be reckoned with in the Warden Dimension, so proceed with caution and prepare to battle. Entities, Dog. The Dog is the most seen plant in the Warden Dimension. If you interact with it, it drops its berries. On occasion, you'll be able to harvest something else from your critter. Critters live in nests that is built in ancient densities. When you come too close to one, those they will spawn and try to protect your homes. If you kill the nest, they start spawning. Lodi is a cute little creature flying around in the Warden Dimension. Endless Warden. Endless Warden's blindness doesn't stop it from hearing your movements. As you pass by it, attack by emerging from the ground and damaging you. If you come too close to it digs into sand and tries to keep distance. Don't forget to press sneak when you pass nearby to stay undetected. Injured Warden is a warden we fought against in the past.
Up! Oh, you said it was safe. You said it was safe. You said it was safe. I have no weapons.
Oh, I have no weapons. Jesus. What? Up we go. Boy, oh boy, this is gorgeous. Alright, get back to the rules.
Scorpfish. Scorpfish is a cute little creature swimming around in the water, on top of the Warden Dimension. Scorp Frog is a cute little creature jumping around the ponds of the Warden Dimension. Scorp Goblin. So the Scorp Goblin has no sight, but you can hear your footsteps as you walk alongside it. If it hears you, it starts attacking you with one different attack. One of them is holding you towards it. The second one is near you. Okay. If you mind passing sneak while walking beside it, you'll prevent it from moving. The Scorp Mushroom is in the ancient forest. If you don't bother it, it won't bother you. But if you search for a fight, it will answer with a strong melee attack. To video impair it, the Scorp Stomper hearing allows it to detect your presence when you walk. It lives in ancient mushroom forest. When you come close to it, it starts screaming very loud. It even damages you. You can tame it with the Scorp Bind. In person, you can walk in, it can hear you. It can't hear you. The Scorp Shark lives in the ancient water biomes. It's practically territory with melee attack. The tentacle appears on the floor of the water dimension. It hides in the ground until you come close. Upon that, it starts attacking you. But it's dangerous spike. You can dig it out when you interact on it. The shovel, and you can plant it around your base to defend it. The wanderer may be blind, but it has the keen sense of hearing. It allows it to detect your movements when you're near. If it hears you, it runs away and makes a loud noise. It drops useful items that you can help you protect yourself. Walking into it, you want to remember to press sneak toward you. Young warden. The young warden is blind, but can hear you.
What's attacking me? Jesus. Oh no. I am not dying to a baby zombie. Oh, water. Nope. You're not becoming a baby drown. Stay up. Stop. Oh dear. Stay out. How? There we go.
It attacks you. It really drops its helmet when you kill it. There's a snake when walking near it. It's used to avoid being hurt, boss. The Water Queen is the biggest and scariest mob in the Water Dimension. If you are well equipped, you can approach her in her arena. It's on top of the highest cliff in the Dimension, but be careful, she's very strong. This crystal in the Queen area are there to heal the Queen. You should discharge them if you want to be able to damage her enough to defeat her. Keep in mind that she is able to charge them again from time to time. The Blob Jelly.
Anyways, it is clear that, well, the Water Dimension is too dangerous. So, Steamboat Wally will upgrade my equipment. Though we won't upgrade it too much, we'll only give ourselves iron tools. Though, I highly doubt we still can survive. So, I'll give myself a bow, poison arrows, food, and a trident, as well as a golden apple and a totem of undying. What are the apples? Just don't mind me searching them enchanted. These are natural ones. Now, since you're done, we shall get to it. I also need some dogs, actually. Hold up. Alright! We are ready and prepared! We are ready to kick some ass! We will win and defeat all the Sandspider. That was cool. Don't. Pow! I'd like to mention that it's extremely glitchy. And I also can't really see that far. Like, really can't see that. Well, the Water Dimension is at the peak. Hold up. Alright, maximum jump distance. Anything? Nope.
though I really can't see that goodly. Hold up. Alright. Uh-huh. We are ready to... I did not expect to have to fight a warden so early on. Oh, oh, Jesus! Oh no! Oh, wow, wow! Ah, where are you? Where are you? Where are you? Whoa, I need this. I'm gonna need this. I'm gonna need this. Oh dear. Oh dear. Run down. Okay. Run down. Run down. Run down. Oh. Oh. You see now why I'm getting center pulling up. I got hit. Oh, cutting. Everything's too good. There's no way you're hitting me all the way there. Oh, oh. There is no way you hit me all the way there. Where is it coming from? Oh. Oh shit. Just avoid them. Just avoid them. Climb the highest peak. And you can find them. The Warden Queen. And your job is over. Oh. Luggy! Is it coming? Oh, I assume that's the highest peak. Let's get to it. What's this? Algae? Oh? I highly doubt there's algae in the room. I mean, I know it's not one. Dear God. What is in this place? What is this place? Oh, looks like this is always strong.
It's... Oh shit. We are in the nest.
Okay, oh, let's go, let's go. Oh, well, nothing to worry. The baby one's dying 2 hits. I just hope not everyone comes. How? They have bones? These are definitely serious. Loot! Loot! I will punch you guys. Oh. I really hope you don't have to cross here. Oh. Oh! I meant learn! Oh! Oh, look at it. Spawn in the wrong place. You're very dumb. Oh. How am I supposed to get this? Alright.
Now.
Ho ho. Steamboat Willie's real boss here. Just have to get up. We needed this. Oh wait, yeah, you guys are nice, right? Yeah, what did you guys drop? Nothing, huh? Oh, whoa! Yeah, I don't think it's good. No! Whoa, he's dead. Oh dear. Whoa, looks like I'm digging up. Oh, I assume this is how you're doing. Let's just get out before we get hurt. This is a vein. Oh, close enough. Oh, I tamed it. Are you swimming, sir? So that's what they mean by load screen. I just want to tame you. Quite hard to be given. Wait, my goal is just to fight the boss, right? There's definitely a reason. What's that fat pig? Oh, shit.
I think. Yes. That's it.